Hello everyone. I don't know if that picked up just then. Hello everyone. It is, well, I don't think you know who I am, because this is my first video on this channel. Alternate channels for the win. I am Baconeris, or as it may say on my YouTube page, The Baconeris. I did originally have this account. I don't know if I can get a picture of it up. If I can, yay. If I can't, nay. And it was called Baconeris, just Baconeris. Now, the thing is, a spam bot got onto the account and started spamming. And, of course, YouTube detected this and gave me the opportunity to verify my account. However, since I was so inactive on it, and I didn't verify it, it got closed for spam. Sad face. But, I decided, eventually, I'd reopen this. And so this is pretty much the Minecraft version of Super Ted News channel, which is my main channel. I do have lots of alternate channels, but I did it because if you were just subscribed for the Pokemon, you'd be bombarded with MLP videos. So I'm separating the channels up. Yay. And this is my Minecraft one. So I'm going to be moving all my Minecraft videos from my Super ZBU and stuff to my so-and-so new account. Ouch. I think I may have just broke a limb or two. But the hell? Broken game much? This is my Minecraft channel, and I post Minecraft videos, and I will occasionally record them with my friend Shadow Addon, so that's for Pumphrey, if you watch remixes. I don't think I actually need to say anything else. I do reviews, I do map packs. One bad thing though is that I've lost my map pack, so I'll be right back. One second. Okay, I'm back. If anyone wants to do a dual commentary, my Skype name is Super SMew, and I'll be happy to record you if anyone. I don't really know what else to say. I have a time limit on this now. I'm not used to working with a time limit, that's one thing. Occasionally I may record vlogs, but that's not for a while. Now my 3DS camera is absolute crap. And my mum's phone only records, like, when you see on the phone it has that bar from the side. And, that's very tall. So I'm not playing on a map I made. I couldn't make a map this big, I'll say that. There's a giant hotel. And I have tried making map packs before. I made a jailscape one and Shadowrun played it. It was a bit short, it's kinda like a port spin-off almost. I've lost the map, which is why I paused the video, because I remembered it and I went to PM my other friend, Auto Game Central. If he still had the map, because I accidentally deleted it. Or lost it, is a better word. In fact, I don't know if I did actually delete it. It was Jail World. I named it Jail World because... cause jail. I think I'll have to look through that eventually, because it was actually, it was a decent map, don't mean to my horn there. You were meant to escape, and remember, I believe, I've been getting stuck and not being able to. It was fun while it lasted, and this is some attempt at parkour, I believe. No, this is not the parkour map I use. Or the one I'm building. These are all my old worlds. This is my parkour one. This is just an attempt at showing what I could do with redstone, and this is still a work in progress, but little chest there, I don't know why there's a chest here. Oh, I guess you're able to get the ender pearls. Okay. And I just saw my attempt. It's basically a parkour map. Hey, and look at my parkour map here. And check out my jail map, of course. Yeah, again, lost it. And this parkour is possible. However, you most likely need a degree in parkour to do it. And I'm not sure this parkour is possible yet, I think it is. But there's a way you can cheat it, and it's very risky and lag! Ooh, I'm flying. Okay, that's a lot of lag. I have my render distance on short and I'm getting lag. And I have a decent computer. Oh god. Yeah, there's a ladder up here which pretty much takes you up. And of course, 50% of the time you'll die and you'll have to redo that parkour. But it is possible to get onto the ladder, I have done it before. See, right there. Then you jump onto this and you have a quick ladder up. And then, of course, if you're flying, you have the problem of getting down. And then here, you have a little thing. And then, of course, when you're actually up here from doing that, you realize that you can fall. And then we have this bit. This is the bridge courage. Of course, if you stay on it into the lava for you. Yeah, I hate that. Hope you knew you could put an item like an ender pearl on the plate. And it may seem very dark and scary in here. It's much easier. But yeah. To summarize what this video is about. This is my channel for Minecraft. I'll be moving all my old Minecraft videos over here through my Minecraft builds. Well, I'll be copying them over. Maybe. I mean, my derpy one got 105 views. But I hope you enjoyed this channel and have fun watching.